Phil the Fluther of the town of Ballymuck. The times are going hard with him, in fact the man was broke. So he just sent out a notice to his neighbours one and all, as to how he'd like the company that evening at a ball. And when writing out he was careful to suggest to them that if they found a hat of his convenient to the door, the more they put in whenever he requested them, the better would the music be for battering the floor. With the toot of the flute and the twiddle of the fiddle, oh, hopping on the middle like a heron on the griddle, oh, up, down, hands around, cross to the wall, hadn't we a gaiety to fill the fluter's ball? There was Mr. Dennis Doherty who kept the running dog. There was little Crooked Paddy from the Tirralocket bog. There were boys from every barony and girls from every art, and the beautiful Miss Brady's in the private ass and cart. And along with them came Bunce and Mrs. Cafferty. Little Mickey Mulligan was also to the fore. Rose, Suzanne and Margaret O'Rafferty, the flower of Armagullion and the pride of Petherball. Of the flute and the twiddle of the fiddle, oh, hopping in the middle like a heron on the griddle, oh, up, down, hands around, cross to the wall, oh, haven't we a gaiety at Phil the Fluter's ball? First little Mickey Mulligan got up to show them how, and then the worthy Cafferty steps out and makes a bow. I could dance off your legs as she as sure as you were born, if you'd only make the piper play the hares in the corn. So Phil plays up to the best of his ability, the lady and the gentleman begin to do their share. Faith then, make it you that has the agility, be gar a Mrs. Rafferty, a leopard like a hare. With a toot of the flute and the twiddle of the fiddle, oh, hopping in the middle like a hare and on the griddle, oh, up, down, hands around, cross to the wall, oh, haven't we the gaiety at Phil the Fluter's ball? Then Phil the Fluter tipped a wink to little Crooked Pat. I think it's nearly time, says he, for passing round the hat. So Paddy passed the corbin round and looking mighty cute, says you got to pay the piper when he tooters on the flute. Then all joined in with the greatest joviality, covering the buckle and the shuffle and the cut. Jigs were danced of the finest quality, but the weather bet the company at handle and the foot. With a toot of the flute and the twiddle of the fiddle, oh, hopping in the middle like a heron on the griddle, oh, up, down, hands around, cross to the wall, oh, haven't we the gaiety at Phil the Fluter's ball?